Special Counsel Biden interviewed in classified docs probed the investigation of President Biden's handling of the classified documents that were found in his possession and that he reported to the appropriate authorities, is nearing its end after Special Counsel Robert K. met with the president over Sunday and Monday. From a strategic and practical standpoint, prosecutors generally wait until they have all the information possible before interviewing the target of an investigation. Unlike Donald Trump, who invoked executive privilege to the point that a humiliating court case erupted and a special master was appointed, President Biden sat down to be interviewed by her voluntarily. The fact that the interview came at such a chaotic and dangerous time is just a matter of presidential scheduling, as Biden soldiers on with a regular presidential agenda even as the world seems to have been set afire. Time equals 400 ms. Greater than, according to the New York Times report. The interview raises the possibility that Mr. is nearing the end of his investigation, which the Justice Department began after Mr. Biden's lawyers reported that they had found several classified documents mixed in with other papers in a storage closet. While packing up an office at a Washington think tank, the Penn Biden Center for Diplomacy and Global Engagement, of course, if you listen to the Trumps, they will make it sound like Biden left the documents in the Chinese embassy entirely on purpose. The investigation will almost surely clear Biden. He has far too much experience to make such rookie mistakes. Report continues below tweet. In anticipation of a finding of no wrongdoing, every MAGA should understand before the announcement that Joe Biden didn't get the nice special prosecutor, as Trump was quoted as saying, "It's amazing how nice a prosecutor can seem when you've done nothing wrong and self-reported everything." Every MAGA needs to know that, unlike Jack Smith, who was in Europe prosecuting war criminals, Robert was appointed by Trump to be the U.S. attorney for the District of Maryland. He's as MAGA as any other U.S. attorney, which isn't much. Most prosecutors are good people who just want to maintain the law. They intentionally keep themselves insulated from politics. This is important because Herr is likely to hear criticism that he is soft. And yet, according to the Times, Mr. Herr's investigation has played out relatively quietly. Unlike in Mr. Trump's case, there have been no known fights before a grand jury over claims of executive privilege and other matters that led to numerous disclosures about recalcitrant witnesses receiving subpoenas, frictions that increased chatter that in turn helped give the public more glimpses of that investigation's progress. Time equals 400 ms. Greater than relatively quietly means cooperation. It's the difference between a man who knew he had illegally kept top-secret classified files and a man who had no idea he had such files and self-reported their existence when he discovered them. One assumption that most agree upon is that if Trump had returned his files before the FBI search warrant, he wouldn't be facing charges. As reasonable people who had served in high office, both President Biden and former Vice President Pence thought to themselves ahead of time, "We better check to ensure we don't have any classified documents," and both discovered that they did. Both self-reported their errors. Both will likely be cleared. This column is partly based on reporting by Charlie Savage of the New York Times. I can be reached at jasonmichiak@gmail.com and on X at jasonmichiak. Editor's note: this is an opinion column that solely reflects the author's opinions. Jason Michiak is an associate editor and opinion writer for Occupy Democrats. He's a Canadian-American who grew up in the Pacific Northwest. He is a trained attorney, but for the last 5 years, he's devoted his time to writing political news and analysis. He enjoys life on the Gulf Coast as a single dad to a 15-year-old daughter. Hobbies include flower pots, cooking, and doing what his daughter tells him they're doing. Sign up to get all of my posts by email right here. Latest posts.